Hello, it's Gina Carson, Gina Carson Ministries. I hope that you are up and about, and I put this prayer together for our new president because of the chaos that's taking place. And so I want to bless our president and his family. So please join me in this prayer. And also, please get your shofars. It's very important that we call out to the heavens. Start praying. Dear Jesus, we call to you the love of Jesus Christ and the protection over the new president, Trump, and his family, and anything that concerns him, and securing his possessions, everything he created and built for his family. I take the authority and power of the name of Jesus Christ, the blood and the word, and the power of the Holy Spirit, given to me by you, my Father, calling forth the release of the government of heaven over the White House, over the Congress, 2 Chronicles 23:3. Behold, the King's Son shall reign, as the Lord has said to the Son of David. We thank you, Jesus Christ. We give honor and praise to you, Lord. We praise you for the process of restoring the United States of America. We pray with you, thanksgiving and with peace for the nation, calling in and declaring and commanding, calling forth the power over the government, moving all demonic evil residue from prior presidents that were in office. We break, we cut off and send to the pit of hell, and we call forth the cleansing, the sanctification, the purifying, the consecration, and the positioning forth for the scriptures of the Lord Jesus Christ. Of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth over the Oval Office, in the White House and all its affairs, calling in angelic host, north, east, west, and south, to take the word and move mightily to bring forth into existence. We declare possession of the land and the atmosphere 10,000 feet up, 10,000 feet down in the ground, in a circular round dimension surrounding the governmental house, calling the land for service for the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Jesus Christ, the Holy Calling, calling forth deliverance, repentance, forgiveness, calling in the lost souls for Christ, and blessings and prosperity. The love of Jesus Christ, faith, understanding, belief, signs and wonders, new tongues, 1 Corinthians 12, spiritual giftings to operate, call forth all fivefold ministry. In the name of Jesus Christ, I call forth the generals, the admirals, all spiritual power to operate, to manifest, to take over the government, calling forth the will of Jesus Christ. I cancel any attack that may be coming against me, them, anything that concerns me or them, or anything of my family or ministry. and I apply the blood of Jesus Christ over me in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Scripture is Ephesians, Isaiah, 1 Corinthians, Galatians, Genesis, Thessalonians, Colossians, 2 Corinthians, Proverbs, Isaiah, Hebrews 4:12, Luke, 2 Kings, and Mark. And I thank you for joining me, and I bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. I'll see you next time.